10 år har Marilyn Manson filat på sin image. Genom offentliga drogorger, satanistiska bekännelser, sexuella experiment på scen och provokativa uttalanden så har han etablerat sig som världens chockrockare nummer ett.
I think I was looking for an outlet to be creative through, you know, to express what I had to say. I think I wanted to create something bigger than life because I felt like my life wasn't wasn't valid enough, or I didn't believe in myself enough. So I kind of gained faith in my own personality by creating it.
I stort sett hela det politiska etablissemanget i Mansons hemland USA, inklusive presidenten, har fördömt honom. Flera länder har försökt att stoppa hans konserter och skivorna har censurerats. Även många musikkritiker hävdar att han är en bluff. Men hans fans blir allt fler och den senaste skivan som släpptes i höstas har redan sålts i flera miljoner exemplar, både i USA och Europa.
People ask me what I do as an act, then they must respect me as a pretty good actor, you know. Either way, everything that comes out of me is me. So whether it's real or not is kind of irrelevant, because in the end it's real, because if that's all there isn't anything else. The world's kind of what I see it as, and this is my world. I see the drugs, but the drugs like me.
I Marilyn Mansons nyligen utkomna självbiografi berättar han om gravskändningar och sexuella övergrepp på handikappade fans. Och kanske är det just synen på övergrepp och förnedring som gör Manson svårare att smälta än andra rockrebeller som förstått värdet av negativ publicitet.
Everything has a use, you know. I think some people just aren't able to come to terms with the fact that they have a use, you know, and someone else has a use for them.
Even child abuse has a use?
Well, for someone it does, you know. The person who's doing it has something in their head, you know. I'm not saying that I'm justified or condone it. I'm just saying in life, everything has a purpose.
Let's take a moment to see what it has to say right here. Says right here, you gotta be saved in order to go to heaven. The way I see it, you only gotta be yourself to go to hell.
I nästa vecka kommer Marilyn Manson till Sverige. Turnén som började i USA kantats av svarta rubriker. Manson och hans grupp anklagas för mordhot och vandalisering och motståndarnas protester mot scenshowen har varit högljudda. Men Manson själv bedyrar att han har lugnat ner sig under det senaste året.
I do drugs, it's just more for out of boredom or entertainment sake.
No more excesses?
Well, excesses, but much controlled excesses. Part of my personality needs me to compose myself when I sit here and speak on television, but that may not be the case once I get on stage, or if there's a lighter fluid in my dressing room, I may feel the need to set it on fire.